Hey everybody, we got a great country band out here on the patio. It's Patrick Howard Trampas and the Honky Tonk Knights. You are Patrick Howard Trampas, yes?
I am. Yes, thank you.
Tell us about this band. How long have you guys been together?
We've been together about 2 years. Different variations of the band have bounced around, but
sure.
This is the group right now, and we kind of play all over San Diego, Orange County, Riverside, or you know, kind of everywhere we can.
Can you introduce us to the band?
Yeah, this is Nick.
Hey.
That's Daryl. That's Jen. And that's Steve.
Very cool. So, and you guys have some upcoming gigs. Tell us about them.
We do. Next weekend on Saturday, we're going to be at the Ramona Country Fair, 8 o'clock or 8:30 at night. And then we're playing, the Barn in Ramona. We played there last night, and thank you to the Barn for letting us have a short night and letting us get here in the morning. We play at a place called Renegade Country out in the East County, 10 Roof, downtown San Diego. We play at a lot of places. It's a lot of fun.
Nice. Yeah. Now, if you guys got a great sound, if somebody wanted to hire you for an event, how can they get in touch with you?
TheHonkyTonkNights.com.
TheHonkyTonkNights.com. Yes. Is this cover or original? Or?
It's cover music, yeah.
Okay.
It's like newer modern country cover music.
You guys take requests?
We do, yes.
Okay.
Depending on what you want.
What are you going to play for us now?
We're going to do a Riley Green song called There Was This Girl. One of my favorite songs, if you guys don't mind us playing it for you.
Take it away.
Didn't know my old man's truck could even run like that. Should have known better than to take that curve so fast. But when Daddy showed up, I was down in the ditch, and he asked me why I did what I did. There was this girl with a drink in her hand, shoot me up some basket into trouble grin. Yeah, I've never seen something so fine, I'd do anything to make her mine. I was out of my mind, she was out of this world. There was this girl. Some folks ask me why I still play this guitar. Living that life on the road won't get you very far. I said, man, you should have been down in the KSON parking lot and seen what was in the front row. There was this girl with a drink in her hand, chewed me a let's get into trouble grin. I'd never seen something so fine, I'd play her anything to make her mine. I was out of my mind, she was out of this world. There was this girl. Didn't know a diamond ring cost so much. Took 6 months on the farm before I saved up. All my drinking buddies, they were out on the town, wondering why I ever settled down. There was this girl holding my hand, shooting me a star like the Gary Grimm. She straightened me up, she straightened me out. Now I know what love is all about. I was out of my mind, she's still out of this world. There was his girl. Yeah, there was his girl.
Tell us more about Honky Tonk Knights and how you guys got together.
Well, we're a modern country band here in San Diego, and we've been together for about 2 years. We play all over Orange County, San Bernardino, San Diego. We get into Arizona, the river areas, every once in a while. So, yeah, it's good times.
Well, I was checking out your website, and you like to support first responders. Why is this important to you?
Well, I'm a retired police officer at Chula Vista. My wife is a detective with the Sheriff's Department, and it's something that's it's a passion for me. I'm medically retired, and, you know, I'm actually in the business still. I build police cars for a living now.
Wow.
And so it's just nice to be in the mix with that. And I want to thank Chief Kennedy from Chula Vista for giving me the opportunity to play here at KUSI.
Well, we're happy you're here. The Honky Tonk Knights. Where can people find you play here in San Diego?
Well, like I said before, next weekend we're playing at the Ramona Fair in my hometown of Ramona. 8:30 on Saturday. And we play at Ten Roof downtown. We play at a place called Renegade. And we play at the Barn in Ramona, kind of all over the place.
And can people hire you for weddings,
absolutely,
parties?
Yeah, if you get on our website, TheHonkyTonkNights.com. You can get my phone number. You can get everything that you need to be able to book a show.
Do you travel out of state?
We do.
Will you travel to Texas to play at my wedding?
We absolutely will. You tell us when.
Perfect. All right. And I did hear in your last segment that you take requests. So can I request Fishing in the Dark?
Do you guys know that?
Nitty Gritty Dirt Band?
Do you guys know that? All right. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I hear it.
Let's try it.
All right. Here we go. No. No one wants me to sing.
Lazy at a moon coming up tonight, shining through the tree. Crickets are singing and lightning bugs are floating on the breeze. Baby, get ready. Across the field where the creek turns back down an old stone road. I'm gonna take you to a special place that nobody knows. Baby, get ready. Ooh, come on. You and me going fishing in the dark, lying on our backs and counting stars where the cool grass grows. Down by the river in the full moonlight, we'll be falling in love in the middle of the night, just moving slow. Still a whole night through, it feels so good to be with you. Fun is almost over and the summer's come and the days are getting long. We've waited all winter for the time to be right just to take you along. Baby, get ready. It don't matter if we sit forever and the fish don't bite. Jump in the river and cool ourselves from the heat of the night. Baby, get ready. Ooh. You and me going fishing in the dark, lying on our backs and counting the stars where the cool grass grows. In the full moonlight, falling in love in the middle of the night, just moving slow. Still the whole night through, it feels so good to be with you and me. Going fishing in the dark, on our backs and it feels so good to be with you.
Always throw out there, I tell them everybody, just throw a song up there. If we know it, we'll play it. So we do it for them. We don't do it for ourselves.
Who's your favorite artist to play?
I like Jason Aldean. He's
all
one
right
of my favorites. Yeah.
What song?
My Kind of Party is one of my favorite. But we're going to do a Jason Aldean song right now.
All right. Well, I want to hear it. Let's
you
see.
Ready for it?
Yes. Yeah. The Honky Tonk Knights.
We'll be right back. day, baling some hay, stacking it all up. Can't wait for the sun to go down, roll into town, shine the old truck up, swing by the quick stop, grab a couple Rocky Tops, and then ease on out your way to your place around 8 o'clock. I'm just ready to ride this Chevy down a little back road. Slide your pretty little self on over, lean a little low to turn up the radio. Pretty pink toes on the dash, lean the seat back. Man, I swear they ain't nothing looks better than that. Sweet tan little thing got nothing to do. I wanna take a little ride. Wearing those frayed out cutoffs made me want to get lost out in the moonlight. Got the tailgate down on the turn rule, watch a corn grow, baby, that's a good night. Anyone from the heartland is gonna understand what I'm talking about right now. There ain't no doubt, got a good plan. I'm just ready to ride this Chevy down a little back. Pretty little cell phone over, lean a little low as I turn up the radio. Got your pretty pink toes on the dash, lean the seat back. Man, I swear they ain't nothing looks better than that. Sweet tan little thing got nothing to do. Yeah, I wanna take a little ride with you. I'm just ready to ride this Chevy down a little back road. Slide your pretty little self on over, lean a little low as I turn up the radio. Got your pretty pink toes on the dash, lean the seat back. Man, I swear they ain't nothing looks better than that. Sweet tan little thing got nothing to do. Yeah, I'm gonna take a little ride with you. I wanna take a little ride with you. I wanna take a little ride with you, yeah. I wanna take a little ride with you. We wanna thank KUSI for giving us an opportunity to do this. Thank you.